please press on the bell icon and never miss a video from the aesthetic clinics from Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel. Hi friends, so this is a very common query from like 70% of the patients who come to see us almost every day. Hair loss, it's a big problem and it's there for men as well as women. For children nowadays, teenagers are coming with this problem. So as of course we know that hair loss has so many reasons which it could be because of, and there are so many treatments available in the market. You must be seeing so many things like medicines like stem cells and growth factors and so on and so forth. So of course if hair loss is affecting you, it's getting worse day by day, you must consult your doctor who will decide for you what is the right kind of treatment to do depending on your causes and your extent of hair loss. However, one thing I would like to mention here is that of the treatments that are available in the market today, one of the best ones that is available and which has been studied, it has also got a US patent, and it's something which is revolutionary, working really well in patients who have been selected appropriately to undergo this treatment, and it's called as the QR678 growth factor treatment, which is simple, which is effective and long lasting and hassle free. Okay, so what it involves is giving injections into the scalp of growth factors and treating the hair by giving it the right kind of support and nourishment, in addition to other treatments if required, depending upon the cause of hair loss. Multiple sessions of this have been found to give good results in patients with hormonal hair loss as well as in hair loss post cancer chemotherapy, or in hair loss induced because of stress or pregnancy and so many other factors. So one of the good treatments that are available, it is US FDA patented medication, and it's something which you should consider after discussing with your dermatologist. Thank you so much.
Hello, I'm Dr. Rinky Kapoor. I am a dermatologist with specialty training in cosmetic dermatology, skin surgery and skin lasers. I'm fellowship trained from Stanford University, California, USA, and the National Skin Center in Singapore, which are some of the best institutes in dermatology worldwide. There are very few specialty trained, fellowship trained dermatologists in cosmetic dermatology across India. Come experience the difference in your treatment.
Like, share, comment and subscribe to Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel.